Hey guys, hope you're well. Yeah, so everything you saw on social media today, it is real. Obviously, me and Farid have both decided to move on. Well, I've decided to walk away. I don't think there's anything, nothing's been hacked. And obviously, it's just a tough time that we both have to go through, and we just have to move forward because it's not healthy for any of us. And I'm just not happy. I get treated by her and everything else. But look, I wish her all the very best in the future. And I'm in Dubai at the moment. I'm doing some training and stuff. But don't want you guys to worry. I am staying strong. So I said, big thank you for all your support. But yeah, what's done is done. You know, on social media, post today was true. Take care. Bye.
I fucking need you, you know. You're a bastard, you motherfucker. I fucking love you, you son of a bitch. You can't fuck with my fucking life. I fucking loved you with all my fucking heart, you know, you son of a motherfucker. I'm gonna fuck you up, you motherfucker. Oh, you son of a bitch.
But you will make it all about how tough you will be. Don't be there at the balls of the world. So I'll never try.
Hello?
It's me.
After all the years you like to be, to move over every